This is Andrew from Duffy's Coffee House here to teach you how to make a latte. Where we start, move from the machine,
start the grinds. You want to knock it when it gets a little that full. Proceed to fill. Four places from number 12 to number 8, it's Nora Jones, Happy Pills.
Now, evenness is key. As water is lazy, it likes to go with a less amount of pressure. Spots from number 11 to number 6. Now, after you clean off the ears, make it very as even as possible. You want to start is the tamping process. Take your tamper. Evenness is key. Off. You always want to purge your machine. That way the water's hot and you don't shock the grounds. Just about the right consistency. Now when you see the espresso start to blonde, that's when you want to cut it. Now you see those brown specks in there? That's what you want to look for. That's what you, how you make a good shot. So now you're steaming the milk. Fill the pitcher up, just about to where the stem starts. You always want to purge. Now start your steaming. And you want to tear the milk. That way it expands the sugars and the fats in the milk. It makes it a lot sweeter. When it gets too hot to touch, remove it, turn the steaming off. Always clean the wand after use. You want to knock the milk that gets all the bubbles out and polishes it. Thank you, sir. Enjoy your latte.
So good, I love it. You got to hold on.